always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
On Saturday, May 11th, from 8 to noon, we have 5 properties lined up in various parts of the valley, and we have an interesting mini farm is one of the houses, and then we have another landscape where they have a turtle refuge, and they have a rose garden, so there's a lot of variety in the landscapes. It's self-guided, and you can buy tickets at Star Nursery and Do It Best Hardware and the Pahrump Library. They're $5, and the proceeds, it's part of our annual charity fundraiser, and in the past, we've given money to the Disabled Veterans of America. We've also given a donation to the Senior Center. So that's where the money comes. It goes right back to the county. But the different varieties of landscapes, there's lots of ideas that you could take home and hopefully make your own yard a little prettier. You get the chance to meet the homeowners. One of the homeowners designed the entire garden, so she has a lot of experience with her plants. And as I mentioned, we have a variety of different types of landscapes, so you have lots of ideas that you can borrow and put in your own. Everywhere from rose gardens to desert landscapes to a big pond, so there's quite a variety. It's a Saturday before Mother's Day, and it's a fun event, and again, it's from 8 till noon. You'll get a description of each of the landscapes in your ticket brochure, as well as a map. You can call me at 775-5375-1393.